about an attempt. Zombies. Makai. You know what I'm saying? See me? I need this bad boy. And you know what? I'ma play on a map that's fire. That I got a lot of stuff to do. So you know, cause if I was to play this, joint, I'd like this should take to be so easy. That this map would be easy. This map I barely play, but I know how to do stuff on it. This is easy. Easy, beyond easy, it's okay. This is easy. I don't know how to do anything on this map yet, and I never played Origins, so you know what I'm saying. You know my map. You know what I'm saying. You know what I'm saying. Shut the hell up while y'all watch this shit, you know what I'm saying? Shot him with the shink bink. I'ma keep it a buck with y'all, I don't feel like watching this, but...
We're supposed to secure the package and be in and out clean. Instead, the whole thing's been one disaster after another.
Shit. Alright, I'ma shut up. I shut up.
Eat my blade, beast! Ka fucking move, maggot addicts! Today, you die!
Oh shit, you put a bullet in his mouth.
First, no. I took your legs. Now I take your life!
I should never have trusted you, Richtofen. Never.
From the 935 facility. It appears the group is not as fragmented as we had hoped.
Erroneous. Actually, if I get clay power again, I use it. I will get the big baby, but I can't get that right now. Shield part, no. No. Yeah.
Another object of unknown origin.
Feed this bad boy. Where the fuck you come from? Alright, how much this cost? God damn, that's a bing, sing, bing.
Themselves.
Like, if I had that as a pet, I wouldn't be that scared. That is, like, where are you going to go? You can't go nowhere. Oh, I finally forgot how to do it again. Really was the timing camera though. Come on, hurry up. Hurry up.
It would be foolish not to capitalize on this moment. Seek to harness.
Yeah.
Has he really changed for the better? can the universe be saved from itself? I am uncertain. Evil has befallen many in this castle. Perhaps this child most of all. There is much futility in this activity.
Significant cannot be underestimated. May the shield protect me from the demons. To dare to scratch Takio is to dare to invite death.
Alright, chill. Don't laugh at me. Don't laugh at me. I don't know what I'm doing. Okay, watch this. Bet. Solid. Say no more. Watch this shit. I don't know what I'm doing. Say no more. Now I'm try hard. Watch this. Where my baby at? Hold up. Where my baby at? Where that shit at? Where's it at? I forget which one it is. Oh, yeah. Say no more. Watch this. I'm ass, right? Watch this. Watch this shit. I'm not even gonna watch this. I know. Skip.
This wasn't how it was supposed to go.
What did he say? Skip, yo, come on. Alright, watch this. Straight speed run.
Field report. The German war machine we commandeered suffered a malfunction. And when I say malfunction, I mean it took an RPG right to the face.
Watch
Eagles Nest, this is Griffin Station. Come in.
I really can't believe it.
Attempts to recover the missing test subject have already hit a snafu. Dempsey 1.0 is currently strapped to a German rocket bound for the moon.
If I don't find me some bullets. So, I'm outnumbered, huh? This could get interesting. Look out, flesh sores. Dempsey's loaded up.
Off an AWOL, I have no means to secure the safe extraction of the subject. Guess I'll have to improvise. Proceeding as planned.
Come on, let's see if I get my gal though.
I'm starting to get a taste for this gum.
And ready for action.
Richtofen's told about this place. Wonder if this was his room.
Damn, I hate this game. Pause.
Friend of yours, Richtofen?
Thank you.
I know by now that anything can be useful, even Richtofen.
Now, give me a gun that's useful, please. Thank you very much.
This should see me through the battle ahead.
Yo, they really must take me for a day here. I think they did. Honestly, they did. But...
gotta keep an eye on that ammo! Ready for some maggot shower, dragon?
We'll take all the help we can get.
Oh my god. Yo! I can't focus. That comment is too yo. I'm gonna be ridiculous right now. Yo.
You don't gotta tell the others about this, right? Damn. You really must be hungry to keep going without legs. Exactly was group 935 trying to achieve?
Damn. Damn. This is Lord, no reason to be alive right here.
It's feeding time, dragon breath!
Oh.
Okay. We ain't playing tag, we're in bait.
Okay. Alrighty.
Hurry up and assemble this. I think we're gonna need it.
I need another gun. I can't. Might be the chaos. hurt right now.
Bring it on, flesh bags! I'll fight you bare knuckle if I have to.
Maybe this will help me cool down a little.
Now,
I'm gonna be pissed if I die from lack of bullets.
Sticks and stones sure break bones.
Richtofen, I'm observing your current actions. I must confess to being alarmed.
Lightning bolt.
Would you care to explain exactly what you are doing in the company of our enemies?
That's why. I can't, it's not letting me start. It's making me mad. It's really aggravating.
Boom! Blew them all to bits. Can't get me up here, fellas.
Tasted different last time. Are my taste buds screwed up or something?
Now I gotta go to, what's her name? And get a, grab the shield. I have to do this one first. Yeah, I have to do this.
I've seen my fair share of war. Never seen a happy ending.
There's two in here. Where's the second one? I think it's over here. There's definitely two. There's definitely two in here. Damn, it's not. Where are the other ones at? There's one there. There's one down here.
Only as strong as the friend by his side. The king has his hounds. What do I got? They say war is hell, but this looks like a war with hell.
Whoa, that's a lot of zombies. How am I?
Outnumbered and outgunned. Not even his big ass dogs could protect him.
Yeah, look at that wolf.
Is that a wolf?
That one. Alright, let me look up the void bow. Where's my fool? Alright. Hold up. Let me look at my phone for this void bow real quick. Alright, let me see. Alright, I forgot. Keep it above
me. No nonsense, void bow upgrade guide. Let's go. Just as I say in the start of all my other bow guides, you need the original Wrath of the Ancients non-upgraded bow to do this. If you haven't got it in your game, feed part of the hole will drop a purple glow heads around the map and then pick it up from behind the knight's tomb. Come to this area next to Double Tap. There is a symbol on the ceiling that you need to shoot with your unupgraded bow.
Bam.
This will cause the ceiling to break, and out of the hole will drop a purple glowing arrowhead which you need to pick up. Once you've picked it up, come to this room above.
I gotta find a skull.
There will be a purple glowing panel in the center of the room on the floor.
Yeah.
What you need to do is knife a zombie over this panel. You do not need to do it with a bowie knife, although a bowie knife is no bad idea. It will make your life a lot easier. Just kill a zombie by knifing it over this panel. This will cause the floor to break, and you'll see an urn inside. Hold square on the urn, and it will fly into the air.
Yeah.
Then you'll get a quote.
Yeah.
Do not try to trick me.
Alright. So, alright. I know what I'm doing now. I know what I'm doing. Alright. I kind of need money for this, though. So the wolf bow, what do I have to do next? I have to get the wolf skull. Oh my gosh, I actually have to go. I actually have to leave for that. Okay, alright. Yeah, I actually have to leave for that. Yeah.
Hey, Arrow, you talking to me?
Damn, there's a lot of bullies. I can actually do the void bolt here, actually. I can do the void bolt here, actually, yeah. All I need is him to come down. Wherever he's at.
Suppose one shoe couldn't hurt. I can always spit it out. Seriously? What's it gonna take to put you down for good? Not in the mood for giving out hugs, freak bag. Starting to think this is a bad idea.
There's one here. There's one over here somewhere. Hold up, wait. Gotta look back at the video. Hold up, let me look back real quick.
That would be unwise. That which was scattered happens to be six heads around the map. They're little alien heads, and you're going to go and hold square on all of them. I'm going to show you the locations now. The first can be found on a windowsill outside the church. Go up these stairs, and just before you go into the church, you should see it on your right. Another can be found up this slope from spawn here, so you're looking for the double tap machine, and it's going to be to your right on a broken ledge. There's another location in the mule kick room itself. This one is quite difficult to spot. Go right up to this wall here, and if you look through the broken part of the wall, you will see the head.
Okay, so it's right here, actually. Right there. Ooh, I just did it.
Who knew Dempsey needed explosive arrows in his life? One.
Facing the teleporter, it's on your right, and it's in a sink or a basin if you prefer to call it that. And then finally you're going to need to teleport, because the last one is in the back of a truck to the left of the rocket launch pad. So
now I fucking forgot.
But damn effective!
Right in the toy box.
This room means something to anyone? Anyone?
I gotta get this last John a laptop. I gotta, yo. All these drawers I have to go to the drawer for, so I get my drawer. Awesome. I just got racked up kills now.
Solve.
there, and I need someone to get back. Wait, I need 1,000 points. Yeah, I need 1,000. I need someone to get there and back. Oh my god, wait, is he coming? Is he coming? Please tell me he's not coming. Please tell me he's not coming. Oh, thank God. Oh my goodness, bro. I'm about to get scared.
Trying to do on the moon anyway. And why do they need me? Time to suffer, maggot addicts!
I need to shoot this flag.
This one, I need to get a nasty taste out of my mouth.
Took off one of my eyebrows.
I need this. Oh my goodness.
Bottoms up, Dempsey.
I need to get back. I need to get back now. I need to get back right now. Right now. Like right now, right now. Like right now. Before that shit happens again. Thank you.
suffer, maggot addicts!
Because I'm doing a boy bow, maybe. Maybe? Yeah, that's why. That's exactly why. Because I'm doing a boy bow.
I bet even the famous archer couldn't have pulled that shot off.
Hold on. I gotta do the void bow fast,
come out of the building, go to your left, and it's on the back wall.
I didn't know that. Fuck. I gotta get fucking souls.
This means you need to bring 6 crawlers into this room. This will let the heads start feasting on the crawlers.
Yeah, I know that.
Crown, stag, door. A lot of people have been saying that if you miss those 3 words when he first says it, you're in for a bad time and you've got to restart your game. This is absolutely not the case. You are okay. All you need to do to get the urn to repeat itself is to shoot it with the bow. So you've got the Wrath of the Ancients already. Shoot it at the urn and...
Just show me the symbol. Show me the symbol.
You'll find 6 knights. Each of these knights has a symbol on the base on which it stands. You need to match your symbols, so that could be heart, stag, griffin or something like that, to the knights that have those same symbols. Go over to the knight that has the correct symbol on its base, hold square, and it will provide you with a new symbol that you need to remember. As you can see here, I've made an image to try and make this a little easier in case anyone is confused. On the left side, you can see all 6 possible...
All right, I'm good. I'm gonna need to do that. Okay. Man, this is stressful. And then that bull's about to be there, and I don't. Oh my God, the pans are gonna fuck me my ass. It's gonna be going, bro. You gonna fucking. Oh my gosh.
The broken souls must be sacrificed in my honor.
Broken souls sacrifice. I think I can manage that.
And then after the wolf, I have to go to... Oh God, here he comes. He's not coming? Oh fuck!
I thought we were done with this mech fucker in France!
Oh my god, where's he at?
Time to suffer, maggot addicts!
Oh my god! I don't know what to do. Oh my god.
That almost split him in 2!
Oh my god, he's running so fast! Oh my goodness, I heard. Oh my god, oh my goodness. Oh my god. There's no reason to be that bad. He's too big. That's not fair.
Time to suffer, maggot addicts!
Where's he coming from? WD up. So I have to do, I'm gonna just do the void bow first. Why are they exploding? What's, yo, do I got killed with a bow?
Primitive, but damn effective.
Am I missing something? Hold up. Am I missing something? Hold up.
Words that said you need to come to the room adjacent to the power the urn and the up. Have been saying that if you miss those three words.
No. What do I do after that?
Another quote.
Yeah.
The building, go to your left and it's on the back of that truck.
Yeah.
When you have held square to activate all of those six heads, you need to come back to the room above Mjolkik and
yeah.
You will receive another quote.
Yeah. Do I not have all of them? I do. So why are they exploding? What am I doing wrong? Yo, bro, what? Bro, I'm lost.
Same shit, different day.
I'm lost.
No, wait. It's still today, isn't it?
I'm lost. Hold on. Maybe I got
their soul.
Maybe I can't even do it.
Somebody want to get these dogs some leashes? All I need is a nice big group of them. This'll work, so long as I remember to stand back.
Try that again! I dare you!
Your bark was worse than your bite, mutt. One man is getting hardy moving out.
I should have been had this bow done.
I'm loaded.
Bro, I need, bro, after this, I'm getting a lightning bolt done. I'm not about to die. You died. I'm not about to die. You lost me. Man, what the fuck is that called?
Keep this for later. As long as you keep dying, I'll keep shooting.
Captain!
Boards ain't gonna hold back this shitstorm. Change from all those nasty soda machines.
Yeah.
This is gonna fuck with me, ain't it? Just you and me now, maggot addicts.
Yeah.
first of all, I need to have subtitles on, because if I did not have a drawing on, I would not have heard that. Stag crown.
In too deep now, Tank. Good or evil, I gotta finish this riddle.
Hey, crown, where's crown?
I bet even the famous archer couldn't have pulled that shot off.
It's hard.
Fire fail.
Looks like we caught a break, guys. Pop it in. See what happens.
Bro, where is Crown?
Man's gotta chew it. A man's gotta chew.
First stab. I just seen it. Where's that? John, stop playing with me.
What is my name?
I bet even the famous archer couldn't have pulled that shot.
Double points!
Time to double down!
Wait, I think, I think I gotta get kills. Hold up. But that just made me mad. Hold up. Hold up,
this
my bad.
This means you need to bring 6 crawlers into this room. This will let the heads start, for example, and you've got to restart your game to shoot it with same symbols. Correct symbol on its base, hold square, and it will provide you with a new symbol that you need to remember. As you can see here, I've made an image to try and make this a little easier in case anyone is confused. On the left side, you can see all 6 possible words that the urn could give you. You'll get 3 of these, and they can be in any order. Their associated pictures are the symbols you will see on the bottom
of
the
knight's
stat symbol.
Yeah, I know
which ones
I need.
What I might give you, zombies have a chance to drop 1 of the 6 purple symbols. They disappear fairly quickly after they drop, so be very aware of all of the zombies that you are killing, and if you see a purple drop, go over to it and grab it straight away. Focus on picking the drops up no matter what, and what you're doing here
and
is
what I do after.
Gathering the above meal early before. When you've collected the 3 symbols that correspond to your urn's name, you need to come back to the Mule Kick Room. You'll notice that if you've collected a symbol, it will beep, and you need your 3 to be filled in before you can do what I'm about to describe. In the order that the urn originally told you, using your bow, shoot the symbols that make up its name. So for example, let's say previously the urn's...
He said, stag. I'm also just shooting. I forgot.
Stag. Coin. Crown.
Alright. Stag. Crown. Stag. Crown. Crown is...
that's a drink, broadly speaking.
Yes, sir. I died.
Well, look at that. Yeah, it's a shield.
I died. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm definitely dead. I'm dead. Yeah, I'm dead.
Initiating 115.
I'm dead. Yeah, bro. I'm dead. I'm dead, bro. I'm dead. Yeah, I'm dead. I'm dead.
Finger on it. Oh yeah, it tastes like ass. Just a little something to take the edge off.
I don't know where he's at, but like, I don't want to know where he's at the same time.
Supplies coming in. You should have let on her, Puss Bucket.
No.
Suffer
with me, freak bags.
Oh, he took it too long to get over here, bro. You gonna be mad. You take it too long to get over here. Come on, I'm trying to kill you.
Let me kill you.
Alright, I gotta take a breath, bro. I gotta take a breath. It's too... matter of fact, let me go pee real quick. Let me go pee. I'm too hype. I'm too hype. I'm good now. Now, all I have to do is kill. Where's he coming from?
Boom! Boom on, bitch! You freak back, starting to see how this works?
And him?
Kill you!
Oh, I feel so much better. It's not even my bow. I need my wolf bow. But the lightning bolt is the strongest, so I need that right now.
Kill you.
freak bag starting to see how this works?
What is peg with my gun here?
You wanna fight? I wanna fight! Wow, there's a whole bunch of them!
Making that out. I built the wrong bow first. I should have just offed myself from the jump. But I'm gonna play a different map. I don't gotta worry about all that. Ooh, that was stressful as fuck. Shopping free. I don't use that gun at all. Now I need a map that's gonna give me some fun. Wait, let me change my dowel gun first. I don't know. Actually, fish. I mean, fuck it. I might as well get it. See why I can't see. I can't see the problem with it. And we're gonna play not run. Stupid fire. See no zombies. I hear them. I don't see them though. Oh. Thank you. sit here and wait. You know what I'm saying? Play that. So let me shut up. Not over? I definitely shouldn't be out of there. Yeah, Black Ops 3 was a good joint. Had all the best maps. A lot of the good maps. That and Black Ops 2. You know what I'm saying? I need something else. I don't want to use this BRM. Not gonna lie to you. Now, ain't the soon to be a sniper back here? Yeah. I'm not buying a loot because she got. Matter of fact. Yes. The old camping spot. And I wait. I won't lie, my stomach hurts. Yo, I wonder how people who stutter feel. Like, do they just be like,
oh shit!
They just be sitting there just like, like. Probably thought it was like, yo. Hey, I'll join y'all. I got you. Man, keep this bad boy. Hold on. No, I'm not. Cause this really
stupid slow. Oh my god.
Like who? Ew. What just threw up in my mouth? Wait. I forget I said that. Really only round 6. That's the one thing I hear a lot. It's gonna take forever to get spicy. I'm just trying to I'm trying to get out of this van, you know what I mean? Get out of this van. What is this? What is this? Yes. I'll take that. I'll definitely take that. Yes. Ooh, they talking nice to me. They talking nice. Okay. Like they're throwing up in my mouth. Why did I just say that twice? This is really gonna take a while to spice up, I'm not gonna lie. I shouldn't have picked this one up.
Oh.
at this line of zombies. Man, what happened to him? Yo, what happened to him? And I hear the zombies too. I need bullet boost now. After that, I'm set. How well I'm doing. Nasty. What, should I do a round with it? I'm gonna do a round with it. Plus, I get something better. Now, if I finish this round with the sniper. I'm fired. I know I'm gonna be fired with it. Thank you. Matter of fact, every gun I get out of box, I gotta use for a round. Are you kidding me? Bro, they always trying to be on some bullshit. I'ma run out of ammo, like. Alright, I'll try. I'll give it a shot. Alright, I'm back. Yo, come on, come on, come on. Yes! Oh my fucking Christ!